Let's talk about your kids. Yohan, 15th birthday, mm-hmm. right? And then there's this wonderful post that you had that you are a reminder that God listens.
I've told this to a lot of people whenever they'd ask me, pagka-adopted child ka, there's this parang blank space in your heart na parang may insecurity ka, pumapasok yung longing mo for something, and ang dami mong questions. And then I'd always tell her, that's why yun yung caption ko, because when I was younger, 20s, 21, sagsag ako ng trabaho niya. All of a sudden, I just had this hope na at 26, I hope I'll have a baby. 26, probably because I wanted my child to grow up with me. Every birthday, I'd go to Manawag. Yun yung wish ko. Lord, prepare me when I'm 26. And when I'm ready at 26, you already know what I want. I want to have a child. Regardless kung mabuntis ako or maanakan ako, o ganun na ako mag-isip dito, boy. Wala akong pakialam kung ano sabihin ng mga tao na naanakan ako o nagpabuntis ako. I just wanted a baby. After my birthday, 26, I was taping for Cristala, pilot episode. I fully remembered my mom called, anak, may mga anak, ino-offer sa'yo. Gusto mo? Nung nag-okay ako, nag-realize ako na hindi ako nag-isip, hindi ako kinabahan, pero excited ako. So, sige ma. And then that same day, may baklas ako ng location sa department store, sa baby section. So parang, ito na ba talaga to, Lord? Pag-uwi ko, nanay na ako. Kaya sige sa kanya, that's why I'd always tell Yohan, hindi mo alam kung paano nakikinig ang Diyos. Pag alam niyang ready ka na, ibibigay niya.
How does she react?
Well, nung syempre noona, parang, hindi siya in denial eh, pero parang feeling niya siguro baka binobola ko siya or something. And we made her realize na Ryan and me started a family because of you. Basically, ikaw yung nitsa ng kandila ng pamilya natin. Your name is Johanna Lois. Lucho's name is Juan Luis. Luna's name is Juana Luisa. All named after you. You came first.
Yes.
So, always remember, hindi ka basta saling kit dito. You started this family.
Meron ba siyang mga tanong?
Yeah, may tanong siya. Do you know my mom? No. Are you friends with my dad? No, sweetheart. But sweetheart, if at some point, you want to meet them, you want to talk to them, if you feel that there are questions already in your heart that's piling up, and feeling mo sila lang yung makakasagot, we can look for them because that's your life. Kasi ano, Tito Boy, napapansin ko, out of the blue, nagmamaneho, ako bigla lang yung magtatanong, do you know where they live? Sino anak? Para nahihiya rin siya magsabi na, mom, my real mom.
Right.
Natatakot siya, baka ma-offend ako or something. Sabi ko, oh, you're biological, ma'am. No, sweetheart, I don't know. Because why? Sabi niya, would it be okay if at some point, I'll ask if I could meet them? Of course. Of course, anak. Tapos, naghuminga lang ako ng malalim. Hi!
Totoo yun.
Yung pala yun, yung hindi ka naman, hindi mo naman siya pinagdadamot. Pero, from that time that she asked me that question, I was preparing myself every day. Lord, dumating man yung time na maging seryoso na tong batang to. Prepare mo kami. Kasi hindi ko siya ipagkakait sa ganoon.
Pero ang sakit.
Oo, pero...
But that's being real. Because I come from that experience, Juday. I raised my niece. Pagdating ng tatay, syempre tatay yun. Pero ang selos ko sobra.
At some point, na-hate niya yung word na adopted.
Oh.
Dumating ako sa point, Tito Boy, na pag may mga nag-interview sa akin, I'd always tell them, can you please not put the word adopted? Because she's our daughter and she'll see this and I don't want her to feel bad. Then eventually I realized, everybody out there who's adopted should realize that it's such a beautiful word. Ako yun ang realization ko, napakagandang salita ng word na adopted or adoption. Because somebody wanted you in their lives. They chose you.
Tonight with Boy